And more importantly than the fact that we grew revenues over 150% 3 straight years was the fact that we did it on a budget of less than 1% of sales. The industry benchmark for B2B marketing would normally be a minimum of 4%, often 4-7%. So it's that incredible waste of money that takes place when you just do marketing as an afterthought. When it's planned and it's executed, that 1% of sales amounted to almost $1 million in profit 3 straight years.